After a year-long protest against the government's agriculture policies, thousands of Indian farmers are heading home. On the outskirts of Delhi, farmers celebrated a rare victory as they packed their bags and dismantled their tents. Ravinder Bawa has more from Delhi.
It's a big victory day, and the farmers are celebrating it as a victory day at all the borders of Delhi. They are now also getting ready to go back and on the highway from Delhi to Punjab, Haryana, Rajasthan. Wherever these farmers are returning, they are being greeted by their families, by the villagers on the way. They are being given sweets, lots of sloganeering of victory. And here we have some people. We can just ask them as to what they... Haji Yadav sahab, ye bataiye ki jaane ki taiyari hai?
हाँ, जाने की तैयारी है, लेकिन जो हमें प्यार और भाईचारा मिला, जो हम लोगों के बीच बिछड़ रहे हैं, उसका हमें दुख है. सबसे बड़ी बात ये है कि हमारी एक जीत नहीं कह सकते.
So he says that the fire is still on, and we also want to talk to women because there are a lot of women who have been part of this movement. Ritu ji, ये बताइए कि महिलाओं का क्या योगदान है और ये इसको आप जीत मानती हैं?
महिलाओं ने मंच संभाला है, नेतृत्व दिया है आंदोलन को. टोल प्लाजा पर जहाँ जहाँ पर हरियाणा परिवारों को संभाला है, वो महिलाओं ने संभाला है.
But she is saying that women have been an equal participant. They were not just responsible for making langar, as you see. Langar or this meal has been a very important part of this movement. There have been community kitchens which have been running 24/7 on all these borders. People from any caste, creed, class, religion can come and have langar, and this has been one of the factors which has joined a lot of farmers. And that is also the questions were being raised, that how are they managing the funds. But there have been a lot of contributors in this movement, and that's why today it's being celebrated as Victory Day. Already they are now getting ready to go back. All these tents which have been home for more than a year here are now being dismantled, and the farmers say this is a victory, but the fight is still on. As they say, if the battle is still not over, they will keep a tab on government's promises, and on 15th of January they will get together again to review whether the promises have been delivered on. Ravinder Bawa, CGTN, Delhi.